You know, a lot of people have been up in arms recently about the way people, flight attendants or passengers, are behaving on planes. It's a national conversation. You recently tweeted about something that really happened to you on a plane. Can you explain?
Yeah, so I'm on a plane flying from North Carolina back to LA, and a guy, I'm here, my wife is here, there's a guy here across the aisle, and he gets on the plane, and he takes his pants off. He takes his pants off. You know, some people take their shoes off, and you're like, that's so uncool.
Yeah.
He took his pants off, and then he put his
legs. What's he wearing underneath his pants?
He's wearing boxers.
Okay.
And you know, he's sitting at the bulkhead, so it's right at the front, and he puts his legs up, and you guys are like, no way. Show him the picture.
You took a picture of this. This is the guy.
That guy. And he's right in the front of the plane, so anybody who walks in is greeted
by. And look
this.
At the way the screen is illuminating his crotch. Like it's a holy relic. No, you know what I mean? When I heard about this, I thought that can't be true. And then I saw the photograph and I thought, that's.
Yeah.
How does someone think they can do that?
I don't know. And he's up front, so everybody who comes in is greeted by this defiant fleshy V. Everybody has to walk by it, children. And I was like, what's going to happen?
Someone's going to, like, go and speak to him. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, so he's there. He's doing. And he was, like, really. I noticed this guy before we got on the plane because. He was one of the guys, he was like right in front of the gate waiting, like people with wheelchairs had to like get around him as if he was like, I can't wait to get on that plane and get these pants off. So finally, a while goes by towards like, this is about a 5-hour flight, so like 3 hours in, and a flight attendant comes up to him and is like, hey, sir, could you please put your legs down?
Oh.
He's like, people are going to the bathroom.
Not even your pants on, just put your legs down.
Yeah, we're not looking for home runs here, Conan.
Yeah.
You know, baby
little
steps.
Little victories.
Yeah.
Yeah. So she says, could you please put your pants down, your legs down? And the guy just looks at her, and they have this totally quiet 40-second stare down, and the guy slowly, like, puts his legs down while just looking at her.
Yeah.
5 minutes go by, and he starts putting one leg back up. Can we see the picture?
And you took a picture of that. Put one leg.
Just like a clenched fist raised against an unjust sky.
Yeah.
He, like, got his leg back up. And then he had that on for the rest of the flight until they started descending, and they were like, hey, put away your tray tables and all that, and if your leg's on a wall, put that down. He doesn't do anything. He's just sitting there with one leg up, and then, like, 2 minutes before we're supposed to hit the ground, he gets up and he slowly puts his pants back on, sits back down, and then he gets off the plane, and there isn't any police waiting for him or anything, and he just walks into the crowd.
I don't understand how you can get away with that, and I'm wondering why I haven't thought of it before. I have long legs, and I like to take my pants off whenever I can.
I know, me too.
And I feel like, why? Maybe I'll do that now if that's okay.
It's not, don't say yeah. It's not okay. Who's saying yeah?
Well, ladies always want to get a look at these, man.
These
are pretty amazing.
You know, you think, like, you're gonna, like, when the situation is right, you're gonna, like, stand up and do something. It was that day I understood, I am no hero.
You stood and let it all happen.
Yeah, if some shit goes down, I will tweet about it.